trying to defend that entry pass to Averkamp. Team foul number one on Rockhurst. The Ramblers are fresh 35. Payne inbounds to Averkamp. High on the right. Left point Hicks. Into the left corner. Chrisman rises up. Three. Ring it up. Here we go. Jeff White into the game now for the Ramblers at the point guard spot. Gives to Osborne, top of the circle. Drives on Wingerson. Hands off the weave to White. Elbow jumper left side. Rattles and falls. Jeff White off the dribble. Five on the floor for Porter Moser. As Devin Turk has it right side around an O'Leary ball screen. Feeds O'Leary now. Three ball right wing. Knock it down. On the dribble. Drives by Dunbar. Spin move. Fade away from 10. Got it to go with the hit. Now to Dunbar. Finds Duffy who fires a three and knocks it. It's a zone defensive Rockhurst. Hicks, high post feed Osborne into the paint. No look pass up top of the White. Stutter step dribble. Pulls up from 15. Whoa. Left elbow good off the dribble. Rebound to Wingerson. B.J. Dunbar up the near sideline. Finds a trailing Wingerson inside the arc. 18-foot jumper on the wing. Nothing but net. Averkamp back in for Thomas. They lob it for Averkamp off the inbounds play. Low left off the window and in.
Great finish by McCann.
22-17. Rambler lead cut to five. Chrisman on the right block. Cut off by McCann to the baseline. Brings it back out above the arc. Now a flip mid-post right for Averkamp. Turns on Beckett. Now backs Beckett into the lane. Up with the left hand. Half hook rolls in.
Possessions. Absolutely.
Payne stutter step dribble down the lane. Kicks in the left corner. Hicks rises a three. Nothing but net. Russell Burns and a hand in the fade. To the key. Now on the left point comes Averkamp, guarded by Beckett, has a Thomas ball screen, doesn't use it. Instead shovels off to White, now Chrisman right wing. Curls around an Averkamp ball screen, turns the corner baseline right, up in traffic, off the window and in. Florida tournament. Ramblers of basketball, fresh 35 after the media timeout. Jordan Hicks has it in the right point. Into the right corner, O'Leary, Ramblers rotate. Devin Turk steps into a three left wing and he knocked it down. Away by Hicks, up ahead White. White streaking it in on Robinson layup, good off the window. Freshman. Russell Burns gets it into B.J. Dunbar. Takes it right point. Robinson, quick turn, trigger three over Turk, and he got it. Averaged 10 points a game a year ago, has his first three of the night. 40-22 now, an 18-point lead for the Ramblers with the rock. They double-team White, top of the key. Wrap around pass to Tanner Williams, low right, slam dunk. Outlet left to Cody Williams. 7:41 to go. Ramblers by 18. 48-30. Averkamp head fake on Amadou. Rolls by Amadou. High arcing shot over Horning is good. That Averkamp went strong. It was a five on the floor. Rockhurst into the offensive end. Moving right to left here in the second half. Here's McCann above the arc right side. Flips for Wingerson. Puts the ball on the deck. Drives it on Williams. Step back 15-foot jumper. Elbow right is good. Did woefully short. And the rebound caroms out to Jeff White. White, lob feed, Tanner Williams catching low right, off the window and in. Off back rim, no, he missed them both. And the rebound to Samuel, south under the forecourt. Now 1 second, runner at the buzzer, off back rim, no good. And that's going to be all she wrote here tonight in Rogers Park.